Good day, everyone. This is Frost and this is Frost Moto. So first, thank you God for allowing this to happen. Second, thank you Motor A Cebu, KTM Philippines, KTM Cebu, Sir Ivy, Sir Earl, and Sir Tolets for allowing me to review the Duke 790. And thirdly, thank you Sir John, the rider of the C650, and also Sir Andre, the rider of the CB650R for coming here. So what we're gonna do is compare each bike, compare their performance, aesthetic, features, and we may perhaps interview the owner about their opinions on their bike. So if you love motorcycle, click the subscribe button for support. And if you want updates, click the notification bell for any upcoming reviews. So again, before we start, let's do a sound check to each bike.